Hey guys, Max Gaming here. I'm a bit nervous. I think you know why. Yeah, this is part two of Security Breach. Yep. Oh man. You guys better get ready for this. This is not gonna go well for me, especially with you know who. So, and I'm not alone this time, so, again.
I'm here again. It's Dark Foxy.
Yeah. And why did Chica say who wants candy? Oh my god,
Chica, you're not even there!
Yeah, Chica.
What the fudge?
Wait, did I forget to turn on the... Oh, crap. Oh, crap! I forgot the voices weren't on! God dang it! I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, guys. I forgot the voice combine was off. Alright. And I didn't get to hear what Freddy said, but I saw the subtitles anyway, so you know, you get the point. We into the pit! Oh, here's sunrise. Hello. Oh my god. No one room. Keep the
lights on.
On. And time for. Oh, I'm gonna get that line. He said, "We having fun yet? Are you? Okay, I'm gonna extract you now.
No, what a mess!
What a mess! Where's the?
All right, I get the flashlight upgrade now. Here I go.
Yeah, get the flashlight upgrade.
Dun, 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 dun. Get that. All right. Holy crap! I keep getting lost. Oh, here comes sunrise. He's skipping along. He's skipping along. Oh. What the heck?
What?
Sunrise is next to the security desk, right on the left of me, like in front of me.
Googly eyes!
Alright. I'm gonna stay right here. Alright. Oh man. Okay, so, alright. Alright, time to grab the. I'm gonna grab the flashlight first. I'm not gonna do anything yet. Alright. I'm so sorry, Sunrise. I had to turn the lights off. I'm really sorry.
I'm really sorry.
Oh god. Oh god, here comes Moondrop.
Oh god.
Oh no.
Oh no.
It's past your bedtime.
It's not past my bedtime.
No.
It's not past my bedtime.
Oh god.
You need to find the emergency backup generators and turn them on. They are in the base right. Structures.
Going with the route I did. Alright. Oh god. I hear him say that bad cheer must be punished.
That just happened. What?
Oh, I can hear him. I can hear him too.
Better be really careful.
Yep. Oh boy. Clean up! Every time with that line. Oh my god.
Yeah, clean up!
Yeah, clean up, clean up, clean up. Oh god, I hear him quite close to me. Hi. Clean up, clean oh god. Up. There he goes. Clean up! Clean up! Oh god.
Clean up! Clean up!
Alright. Where am I going? Oh god, I'm getting lost. Oh god. Oh god. Oh, I did it!
You did it?
First try!
Wow. Nice!
I knew I would get past it really quick. Oh my god. Alright. There goes the daycare music. Getting back up. Alright, save again because I need to do this just in case. Alright, here comes the line. Breaker, rule breaker. You are banned from the daycare. You are taken. Oh my god. Oh god. Chica. Chica. Oh my god, she's doing it. Oh my god, she's spanking it out. She's spanking it out. Yeah, she was spanking it out. When I was hiding. Oh my god. Oh god. He's coming. No! It's not past my bitch!
No!
Get away from me, Moon Trump! Get away from me! Oh! Holy crap! That was close. And there's Vanny, skipping along. Yep. Oh my god. This slide.
What was that?
That's a fountain.
A fountain is a
water.
Not the fountain. You didn't see the dancing rabbit lady right in front of us?
No.
You see that dancing rabbit lady?
There is no rabbit at the Mega Pizza.
I've kind of forgot the line now.
Yeah.
Not anymore.
This is crazy. It's like the whole place is trying
to
get me.
No rabbit pizza place, not anymore.
Why?
I'm ready.
Do not know. I want to help you.
Maybe they want to help you too.
I doubt it. For some
reason.
You're different. Yeah.
Good news. The front doors will open in 5 hours.
Good
five
news!
Five hours?
I'm not gonna last 5 minutes!
What?
Do not panic. If we get separated...
Oh my god, I actually heard that for some reason.
Oh.
As long as I have power.
I think it was probably like echoey and loud, like you. From when like Gregory was screaming or yelling.
Yeah.
5 minutes? I'm not gonna last 5 minutes.
Yeah.
5 hours. I'm not gonna last like 5 minutes. I'm freaking messing up. Sorry.
Keep messing that line. So. Yep. Hey, look, it's my favorite fizzy. Orange flavor. And the other one, they go over there. The great one.
We should get moving.
Oh god.
Access the main atrium with your new
the map bot.
Oh man.
The freaking map
bot.
Gregory, I have identified 2 possible exit points.
Alright, the main loading dock.
The main loading dock is located under the food.
Which that's where I'm going. The loading dock.
There is also a fire escape in the 3rd floor prize counter. Check your fast watch. I will mark both locations on your fast map. It appears that you have no fast map. You should be able to obtain one from the greeter on the center balcony.
Oh god. Which is the map bot. Oh man. Freaking map bot. Every time, like, jump scare me for no freaking reason. Like, for real. Oh my god. Holy crap. Here comes the map bot. Oh god! Freaking map bot!
Take a map.
Do you really have to do that? Do you really?
Yeah, really.
My god. Hey, I'll take your map.
Please enjoy.
Just to freaking jump scare people from taking your map?
Yeah, is that really necessary? Really necessary to do that?
Really?
It's not necessary for me, because...
Mm-mm.
Oh god, I see security bots. Not going. Alright, gotta get to the salad sides area. Oh god. I can see some security bots over there. Oh no. You fricks.
Security bots are very annoying.
Yep. Okay. I can hear Chica. Wish I don't have to worry about hiding, because I don't have to do that.
I must warn you, when you enter an area where you do not have a locator map signal, I will be unable to reach your location. You can update your minimap at a security office. Be safe.
Okay. What?
I didn't even, like, hear you.
Oh.
Like, it just stopped.
Huh. That's weird. Keep forgetting that I keep. Alright. Oh god, this is the part with the wind up music, man. Yeah, I'm not gonna start running until I see him. Alright. I hear that. Hear that music box. Ding 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 ding. Oh god. Run. Going down. Oh god. That was way too close.
You're the wind up music man?
Yep. Oh god, the part with Chica. God, watch out.
Yep.
I saw her come out that door like that.
Yep.
Yep. Oh god, I need to check the camera. I need to watch her. She's right there. Oh my god. I'm gonna have a bad time with this part.
Just like how I've been having with it.
Yep. Okay, I'm gonna wait. Okay, I'm gonna... Okay, I got her. Like, go far away. Oh no, get away from me! No! No, she's behind me!
Run,
oh, I was so close! Holy crap! Gregor! Oh no. God, every time you say that line. Go away, Chica! Go away! Holy crap.
Freddy, are you there? I'm trapped. Chica found me and there's only one security door.
How unfortunate.
Here we go with the pizza.
It looks like you can access the Fazbear online pizza delivery system through that console.
What? How is that supposed
to
help?
She loves pizza.
Chica loves pizza.
Yeah.
Freddy Fazbear's Mega Pizzaplex quick delivery virtual ordering system. Congratulations, you have qualified for a free Supreme upgrade. Additional charges may apply. Let's get started. You are now.
Alright, here we go. Add sauce.
Our highly qualified pizza making staff bots.
Go get the sauce.
Instructions on the left side of your screen to force the bot to make your perfect mouth-watering pizza.
Here we go.
Yum, delicious though. This still needs some sauce.
Chica, Gregory doesn't even have.
It is now time.
She keeps spamming lines now. Your parents want you to phone me. It's looking for you. What the frick, Chica?
Why are you saying about with that? Gregory doesn't have parents.
Yeah.
Your experience so
like, jeez.
That's great to hear. Now, let's
meat.
Get started.
Add the meat.
Would you like to take a short survey about your
All right.
experience?
Now for the non-meat.
Now it is time for the non-meat stuff.
Yep. Chica, please!
Time to bake. An oven would be ideal.
My god. She keeps spamming lines.
Ay-ay-ay.
Yeah. Oh god, here we go. Make the pizza, this is where Chica will come in.
Uh-huh.
The hell? No.
Delivery. Our cutting-edge pizza tracker allows you to deliver the pizza to your own home or residence. Additional mileage charges may apply.
I hear that. Pizza? Pizza?
Pizza?
Oh god. Here she comes. Oh god! Really, Chica? Really?
Your pizza has been delivered.
Why would you be aggressive like towards pizza? Like, jeez.
But yeah, geez. Alright guys, this is where I'm gonna end it off for now, cause you know what the part's coming next now. So, yeah, I'm gonna end it off right here. I'm gonna save first. And then, you know.
Yeah.
So that's it for part two. So part three will be in the laundry room part with Chica, so yeah, get ready for that. So this is Max Gaming. Signing out. Bye!
Okay.